Round one. Fight.
Spell coffee right. I love it, like every time you spell something, it looks wrong. You're like, you see, you put it on Google, or again, any other search engine. You're like, it's correct. That didn't look right. But you know what looks right? The One Piece is real. Truly real here for Hokage.
It's absolutely real in this set.
Avoiding the plus frames on Switch 3, creating some space. More plus frames, game can mix up. Crouch, cancel, standing three. Wow, what a punish there for Pastor Hokage. Swaying away, F3.
The backstory launcher.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna go all the way straight to the wall. Down 3-4. Unfortunately, that isn't natural. If it was, I don't think anyone would like that.
Yeah.
Wow, cameraman magic right now for Magnus.
Going under the high.
A lot of evasion here. The back swing didn't commit though. Still gets the pickup.
Oh. Wake up, Rajar. Will it work?
RA.
Rajar.
He's saying to Magnus, pathetic. You can see it there under the tag of Hokage.
Round three. Fight.
Jab float. We'll get the damage in another way again. Key charge, alright, 50-50.
Charge. Oh, I've never seen that follow-up on the down sweep.
Yeah, it's like two things that Leo gets. Back 3-1-2 and down back 4-1-2. Leo gets like extra damage off those two strings. If Leo's in a counter hit state.
Ooh. The Leo AOP.
Yeah, bok. Unfortunately, you can't cancel out of it. As soon as you do bok, you commit. That's all it is. Unlike Ling AOP, you can still cancel out of it.
Uh-huh. And the wake up pop kick from Hokage. Oh.
Are all sets gonna be like this? They're like, yeah, you know what? It's the last Dojang exhibition. So you really just gotta pressure buttons. Say it with your chest, right? Oh!
Oh!
So, okay, should we have a count of like how many key charges, how many taunts, how many tea bags, how many, you know, everything? You're all showing your true natures right now. You're exposing yourself.
A bunch of rude boys here playing right now. I don't know.
Down 3-4 again, switch 4, get the wall bounce.
Forget the wall bounce.
Sidewall though, it saves lives.
And that's gonna be it for Magnus.
Right, say it now. Tell your teammates the cheese charge.
Circular stage that is Dragon's Nest.
It's exactly the same stage we were in earlier. So she's like, we're gonna stay in the classic Tekken 5 stage.
Yeah.
And I can see we have a character from a different game that's not Tekken. Do you play some FPS?
That's unfortunate. I don't. Yeah.
Oh, you don't? Alright, but this is Killjoy from.
I'm gonna know this. Yeah.
From Valorant. He plays in different rules, just like Akuma and Geese. That, I think that's what Hokage is banking on, that kind of advantage.
Yeah. Every video game loves that rule breaking character. As evidenced by the Tekken fanbase's love for 2D characters.
Oh, we love it so much. I can't, yeah. You know. I can't. I always enjoy playing against it.
KO.
Ooh, one all. One all apiece. F2+3, stepping away. Okay, there you go, he did it. He did the switch 2 magic.
Switch 2, and the hop kick, the Juhi special.
You gotta be ready for that kind of cheese every single time.
Pastor Hokage. No parrying the down forward. Awful crash down forward 3. Leo, over there. Magnus going for the front ground sweep.
There you go, creating some space. FF3. Ooh!
Magnus. Incorporating the back one for pressure. No breakout on 1+2 throw.
Ah, yun lang. 50-50 guess. Is it going to be the CD3 or the CD2?
You win round one.
Team. Fight. As they go straight at it.
Oh, the round start. Power crush.
F3 pushing towards the wall. There you go. That hesitation, you know, that moment's hesitation. She's like, hey, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna press?
One, two,
looking for the round enders.
Backswing, wow.
Round two. Fight.
2-4 switch to into hop kick again.
Really preferring that switch one. Spike Oki.
And switch 3, as we know, had a significant buff recently.
Yes, plus spray down it. Very big. Pushing towards the wall. FF2 again, follow up. But round enders, baby. Round enders.
Round 3. Fight.
No punish there on the power crush.
On the power crush.
Ooh.
Oh. Unfortunately, Magnus didn't get the right punish for her hop kick there.
Ooh. Getting with safe death pick right now. Does it low crush? No, it does not.
Oh, okay, it doesn't.
Round four. Nah, it's not. Josie does not fly.
Yep. Unfortunately, wasn't ready to fly there. Fly out of that boat.
Down two once more. Really looking for it. Pop kick.
Yeah, pop kick.
Hello, wall. It's a constant. It doesn't let you down.
CD3 too close. You win. Match.
Showing. Round one. Fight.
What's this Steam noted? Another Steam notification. Steam notifications all around. And damage all around for Hokage. Uh-huh.
Oh, and the auto low parry from Tears Judgment stands there.
No.
Betting it all on the low.
Yeah, no auto low pay for you there. Against while standing for. Sway again. Oh, but no combo this time around. Still get combo in a different way, getting the low parry. Didn't need a tailspin because you're gonna get a tailspin in another way again. Lady Luck shining up on Pastor Hokage throughout this set. Oh, there you go. Auto low parry.
Oh, the low parry.
He spoke too soon. Full string ahead, maximizing the plus frames and the damage on point for Magnus.
Going over the duck jab there with the Chaos Judgment hop kick.
Mm-hmm, indeed. Fight.
Lots of hard callouts as we've seen so far in this match.
Chain throw, no break there for Hokage. Genny's players work very, very fast, Edward. It's only been roughly 17 seconds, and Hokage already in rage.
It's very, very fast-paced set so far. Again, Magnus going.
Still has a chance here.
That's gonna go under.
Ian Lung.
Unlucky from the plus 6 of the duck jab there.
And that string ends in a high. 1-2.
Woo! more plus 7. Oh, hop kicks under over the KO. Grab there. Final round. Magnus playing a lot more fast paced than when he was with his Leo.
Really wants to lay down the mix-ups that he was getting from Hokage's Josie. He's basically giving back. Like, okay, I wasn't able to dish a lot of mix-ups before, but now I'm gonna dish a ton. As many as you'd like. It's a buffet.
Another full crouch power crush there. You win.
Round one. I mean, you can ask Hokage later. Hokage may have the answer here. Because, you know, he's the current Hokage of the Hidden Leaf Village. You can see there, it's Naruto Uzumaki. But can't talk his way out of this one. Sidewall and Magnus with a big life lead. 10 seconds have passed. What, 20 seconds have passed. He's already in rage. Only two more hits left to go, but about to make up for all the damage. Or not. Maybe this time around. For the DF1 to the down 4, Magnus.
Round 2.
Took full advantage of that life lead. SS 1 plus 2.
Play 100 miles an hour.
I know, right?
Right now. Yeah.
He's on a different gear setting. Whether that be on a manual or automatic vehicle. It's cranked up to 11. And still at the corner. There you go. Trying to hit some mix-ups of his own right now is Hokage. Hop kick with punish 3-3. Hitting the sidewall. Another CD2.
Caught him ducking again. Mm-hmm. Off screen.
Trying to push it. Patience there on the spring kick. Looking for that wall bounce. Again. Slam dunk it. Again, like, Anna got that new rage drive info, right? DF2 plus 3, making it really, really easy to, like, press the button.
Ooh, caught ducking on the Chaos Judgment stance there.
Fantastic break again. That's a 1 plus 2 break, ladies and gentlemen. And if you get hit by it, the smash 1 or 2 to tech roll to reduce the damage. If you have enough HP to reduce it, again, it's gonna do big damage. However, big hill to climb for Pastor Hokage. Again, that was 18 seconds. Down 3-4, did not auto low parry there against Chaos Judgment. And a 1-game lead. Getting closer and closer to set point. Headed over to...
We'll have to find out if Magnus is familiar with Anna's slow hitting mids that will be reliable to hit Xiaoyu out of AOP. So yeah.
Indeed. We're just going straight at it. You know, these characters, I don't know if you want to count Blood Vengeance. Is it Blood Vengeance? The 3D movie?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, because Anna and Xiaoyu fought there. I forgot who won.
Yeah, I forgot too.
Oh, the only thing I really remember from that movie is like the Jin, Hayachi, and Kazuya fight.
Oh yeah, that long fight. But I remember Kazuya smashing Alyssa's torso after he finds Alyssa's dead, unconscious robot body on the ground, and Xiaoyu and Jin are just round helplessly three. Looking at fight. This demon kill a poor innocent cyborg.
I mean, there's nobody really stronger than the Mishimas in the lore of Tekken. And beautiful Magnus. Punish there from Magnus against SS3. Looking for some Oki right now. Tumbling down. Again, only been 20 seconds.
We finally see a duck on down forward 3-2-1-2-4. So yeah, that's a good adaptation from Master Hokage. Magnus, however, launching... Back
for,
right?
I forgot the input of that move, but you can do it from standing.
It is. Down 4, 3 plus 4, which is, however, less fast. A bit slower than Full Crush down 4. And a lot of people would argue more reactive than Full Crush down 4. So, yeah.
But can you react to Feng Wei? That is the question.
Yeah.
Over here in Infinite Azure 2, Pastor Hokage has the right color scheme, right? The correct color scheme. For this stage, well, it looks like Magnus is unfazed by the the Feng Wei pick.
Lots of hard callouts, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is it that a hard callout though if it consistently keeps going in though? That must be a read already at this point. Yeah, is he saying Hokage's mind right now?
Yeah, it has to be results based to make it a read.
Everyone do have a pocket Feng now, maybe, perhaps. Then again, hitting low, chopping down every time, yelling timber. Looking for that Okizeme.
Yep. I mean, he is the champion of this season. Even though he had a couple of significant nerfs.
Was it significant doesn't enough?
Seem, yeah, doesn't seem significant enough.
No, it was
not. As we can see, the tournament wins from players who play Feng go up.
While standing three, really looking to get some damage right now. But Magnus, Rage Drive and a Dream, running two, FF4, looking for that, you know, the Oki that's been working for days. 25 seconds, looking for that opening.
Ooh,
goes right under the jab. Ops to push the opponent all the way. Oh no. And that will be it.
That will be it.
Again, good games to both players. Good games. 17 seconds, and here the Gazer. MJ loves cheese. Air raid.